Hey, cool kid. You get something on your
no,
phone?
I'm the worst person to podcast.
I'm going live, cool kid. I don't care. I don't care. Hey, Shady's back. Let's go. Do this. Cool kids, one of y'all subscribe to me that's in this party right now.
Me, what's up?
Yeah, I'm already live right now.
There we go.
Yeah. Yo, what up? Let's go for GT.
But I love Gangster Killer, he's actually really good. Except I cannot reverse with him. I mean, I can hit him, Jonas. You know what I wonder? If you can practice with a custom.
Yeah,
I wonder if you can practice with a custom.
Hey, babe. It's your boy. Shady. Back with another freaking video, boy. Back with another freaking video. This time doing some Need for Speed Payback gameplay. Yo. I'm already freaking doing it. Well, shit. Oh, come on. Is there any freaking player in this game that can give me a freaking challenge, man?
Oh, yo, run at them and press X, bro. Oh, I'm gonna see what I can do off the top rope. He does Randy Orton's moves. You're doing Elba to his stomach off the top rope. Yeah. I just did it. Shane McMahon when he does the Elba. He swoops in like... I love my signature, bro. The DDT. Bro, the finisher is so... isn't really that good, but... I'll knock someone out. That's all I can say. Ah, he reversed it. Yeah. I just shot at him and put my elbow right into his face.
I will not stop until I get enough money for that Pagani.
I've got this.
He has a whole bunch of like vein and muscle though. What? Bro, look at his shoes. What are those? Those look like
Jordans.
Some Walmart shoes, like, I'm not playing.
I have a pair of Jordans, actually.
I have, like, four pairs.
I have two pairs, and I actually have... one of my pairs is actually the brand new Jordans. The ones that just came out. The ones that just came out, actually. Like, last summer.
How much are they?
I got mine around when school, back to school sales were, so... they were, I was gonna spend like, I would have had to spend $300 on them. But I got them for $180.
$150? That's close. $150? That was close. I got to
it. Actually, no, I saved $180. I spent $100 on them.
Yeah, I'm not trying to leave again, bro. Yeah.
Well, cool kid. Hey, cool kid.
Yo, what's up, bro?
I you know how, like, every YouTuber has, like, this certain thing they do for the notification the notification bell, yeah. Like, say some random thing. Well, mine is going to be, like, people will say, like, so don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell and be a part of, like, the notification squad or something. Well, mine's going to be, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell and be a part of the Shady Nation.
Shady Nation.
Yeah.
It's a really good name. Shady City. That sounds pretty dope.
Actually, there actually is a Shady City. And you know what city that is? Detroit. No, it's Detroit. It's Detroit. I'm not lying. I've actually been there once. It's bad.
They're poor!
Actually, no, they're not poor. Detroit used to be one of the greatest manufacturing cities in the entire world. It used to be.
I would just kill this little gangster. This little fake gangster.
And GT for the win. Get wrecked, Lamborghini.
There I go.
Well.
Bro. Look over here, bro.
I still love you. I'm like.
Yeah, same. It lagged for me for a second. Oh! Bro, I'm so scared of this dude right now. What? No, no, no! They haven't switched to me yet.
Let's go.
Kevin always knocked out his own teammate. Dang it, bro. Bloody, why would you run into that?
Here we go.
What?
Yeah, I did, but I didn't do it like that. Bro, Kev!
You serious? You stupid Lamborghini
Diablo?
You're
making it too easy for us. Oh, gosh.
Seriously? This Lamborghini Diablo has been trying to take me out. Lamborghini Diablo is trying to take me freaking out. Get off somewhere. Go off some freaking where.
Bro!
Freaking kidding me. Are you freaking kidding me? You better not freaking know. Let's go. I'm not being in last. I'm not being in last today, boy. Get back to you, stupid Lamborghini.
Just a little bit.
I'm gonna try to break his wrist. Yeah, give me that rolling, nigga. Boom. Oh.
Oh no. No, I'm gonna be in last place. You're freaking kidding me. I should be ahead by now.
Bro, what are you doing?
This Lamborghini freaking fuckboy over here beat the crap out of ramming me in the freaking wall.
Uh-oh.
Doing good. Doing good. Hey, let's get this. Back in it. Back in it, boys.
Who knows?
Back in it. Back in it.
Yo, now let's double team on Kev. What are you doing?
here. Man, get back here. Get, stay behind me, you stupid Lamborghini.
Yeah, I gotta charge up. Ooh. Oh, move. Please don't. It just ruined our life.
This Lamborghini Diablo ruined my freaking life. Man, my freaking...
I said life.
Oh my gosh, no. No, I'm not joking. This Lamborghini Diablo freaking land me in a freaking wall.
They're kind of good. They're kind of. I don't know why I can't reverse any of this. Nobody. That's not fair. Haha, buddy, gotcha.
Okay.
I'm gonna go help my friend.
Buy the Lamborghini and all those other cars, cause they ain't catching me.
Wow. No. No, Blessing, go. I didn't even know you joined the party. Nobody.
Okay. Do this.
Yo, just keep on moving, bro. No. You're welcome. How? I need to do is learn how to reverse.
Billions, you have to frickin' draw it, man.
You're welcome.
Nitrous boost for when.
And that's how it's done.
Yep.
No.
shipment. How the heck did I end up in last place?
Because you're trash.
Driving a freaking Ford GT. I'm getting whooped by a freaking Lamborghini Diablo that's freaking slow as hell.
There we go.
No, it's not. I have over 1,000 horsepower. And that's on this Ford GT. Because the freaking Lamborghinis keep freaking ramming into walls or ramming into freaking cars and just being a total bitch.
Yeah, I heard something.
Well, they're no in sight, so I don't have to worry about them.
Well, you do. You have to worry about them getting in first place.
I'm already in first place. They're way behind me right now, so don't have to worry about them at all. Especially those two freaking Lamborghinis that always try to freaking wreck my freaking car. One step closer to buying that Pagani. Well, after this race, I'll have the Pagani anyway. I'm guessing you're watching me right now, cool kid.
Yep.
How you like my Ford GT?
It's nice.
And you see the spoiler?
Yep.
Wait, let me stop real quick. Watch this, okay?
Because it's literally like
what?
What's the top speed?
230.
230?
Yep.
That's
after this race, I'm not gonna have enough money to buy the freaking Pagani.
What's the Pagani? What is it?
It's a supercar.
Yeah, like
Max, like this car or the Pagani? I have no idea, actually. On which car? I'll tell you whenever I get to buying the Pagani. Cool kid. It's kind of boring watching me race, isn't it?
Okay, fine.
So I'm gonna go buy that car.
You don't know. I met my girlfriend inside of Fortnite. Shattuck really, really likes her, and that's probably why he's mad at me. I had to block for a reason, dude. Give me this and block me, dude. I wanna call you on this phone. She did block. Alright, fine. But, like, I don't wanna talk to you. I'm blocking you after this. She's unblocking me on this.
Well, no time way. To go to the dealership.
Literally, right after I mentioned my Fortnite girlfriend, the one that he was really, really mad about.
Look what we can buy.
Because of it. He's dropping down. I'm gonna follow him. I don't know if he's unblocked me yet. So, did you unblock me yet or no?
Yes, I did. I unblocked you on Discord.
So, are you still mad at me or no?
Yes.
Why? He wants me to call him on Discord. I'm actually super surprised that he unblocked me. I'm not gonna lie. Here
okay.
I'm gonna call him.
See.
Hello? What do you want?
Alright, dude. We gotta talk. Come here.
Why?
Like, come here right
dude,
now.
Dude, like, I'm tired of this. Like, I don't want to play along with
you. Tired of what?
You, bro. Everything you do turns into a prank against me, and I'm so tired of it.
Dude, I don't know what I did. Alright, listen. The video we made yesterday, we seriously need to talk. I don't know if you saw your comments, but people were telling me I didn't break the rules. We did the 1v1, and I eliminated you out of the air a few times, but other than that, I didn't do anything, dude. Why did you block me?
Well, you know darn well the reason why I blocked you. And it's not because of that.
Wait, it's not because of that?
You know exactly what I'm talking about.
Here we go.
I know what you're talking about.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
Hey, Booth Industries. Welcome to the video.
I mean, look, it's not hard.
What is it?
Dude, if you can guess the reason, we'll talk about it. But literally, I just don't want to talk. I don't want to do it.
Are you going to start playing games with me now? Just tell me what it is.
I mean, you prank me every video. I deserve to have my chance as well. You're going to be like this.
So you're not going to tell me until I guess it. That's what you're telling me right now.
Yeah.
Oh, my.
Yeah,
buying it right now.
What did I do?
Okay, let's drive it.
I'll tell you. Let me guess it. It's hard. If you really care about this friendship, you know what I'm talking about.
Okay, now right out. I'm right off. Right out of the dealership. Whoa, this Pagani's fast. Pagani's insane.
Pagani. Literally, all these pranks, dude, I'm tired of all of them. Dude, literally, dude, every time people get so mad at me for all the pranks.
Dude, I'm sorry. Like, I'm sorry. I didn't realize that. I feel bad. Dude,
dude. No, dude. No.
No. Oh my gosh. Shadical is really, he's not on my friends list, but he's not kidding. He is absolutely 100% serious. If this was a prank on me,
but I don't like that. I don't want that on there right now. Oh, hell no. Ooh, I like the gold, though. Ooh, I like that gold.
You literally blocked me on Discord again.
Yes, I did. For a good reason. I don't want to talk to you. You know the reason. The scoreboard.
I feel bad about it, though. I know. I'm sorry. I ran out of time, dude.
No, you were out with your friend.
Dude, I feel bad. I really feel bad. I kind of agree with him. I thought I had time for his video, but I never had time. Oh my gosh, I should have done the video. Dude, I really feel bad.
You literally, I wanted to do that video with you, but you had to prank me and live in the next day.
Alright, man, whatever. I guess.
Alright,
bye. Bye,
man. Seriously? Battlefield 1? No.
Not recording the video of him. I just didn't have time, dude, and I never knew he was mad about it. So, Shadical, if you're watching this, dude, I'm super sorry. Maybe we can. Oh, I don't even know what to think, dude. He's one of my friends. I can try inviting him again, but it's not even worth it at this point. He's moving on. Please, comment down below and tell me, what should I do to regain Shadical's friendship? Because I am just, I'm so sad, I'm so nervous. I'm running out of choices to become his friends again. It seems like he's absolutely nothing I can do. Guys, leave a like on this video if you're as sad as I am. You're so shackle. How many of you guys actually like a strength? Let me know what I can do. It might not be a video tomorrow, guys.
I bought the Pagani, cool kid. Let's upgrade this baby right quick. Booth Industries. You enjoying the stream so far? I said, are you enjoying the stream so far, Booth Industries?
Yeah.
Sure. Let me just finish upgrading this Pagani first, and then we'll do that. It's a race. Race. I'll do race. Because I don't have a drag car yet. I mean, I do, but it's slow, so. I said race. My Ford GT is a race car, so. What the freak? Okay, so. Great way to earn money. that sucked. I'm gonna go on a multiplayer in just a second. And hey, Booth Industries, I got a question for you. When you go on a multiplayer, do you get to keep all your cards you got from the story mode? Find out. Let's hope. I get to keep those cars. Go spend a lot of time on. Okay.